Woman from China makes a big stink on the subway. Last week on Hong Kong's MTR subway system, a 40-year-old woman from China made a big stink. But no, that's not what you're thinking. The woman boarded the subway and, seeing as there were no seats available, yelled and scolded and verbally abused all the passengers on board until someone fled the cacophony of noise and she got a seat. After she was comfortably seated, the woman took off her shoe and began to vigorously scratch the sole of her foot. The smell of unwashed feet was enough to convince several other people to flee to neighboring carriages. It was a surprise no one passed out from the stench. But I suppose we should applaud her for not taking a dump on the subway, which has happened more often than you would think. There has been more than one yellow river flowing through subway cars in the past.
Extra action, extra insanity, extra perversion, extra mayhem. TomoNews.net.